What's good with y'all? Appreciate y'all for tuning in with today's video. Hey man, we got the Migos in the building, y'all. You already know. We ain't had the album since 2018, so it's 2020. We got something popping off. We're going to get into this and see what's going on, man. You know what I'm saying? They got the classic vehicles in the film, you know what I'm saying? You got the double R. That's tough, man. Hey, bro. And to be honest, I love the Men in Black theme going on. You know, it's different. I don't know. You know, you don't get that a lot these days. But before we get into this thing, make sure you like this video. Make sure you comment if you got something to say. Make sure you like the video. Support. Let's jump in. He said, this is a level up. It's a masterpiece in this thing. He said, it's finna be top tier A1. Let me tell y'all, I did enjoy the album though. When I heard it, I was like, I'm impressed. I am impressed. I'm excited to see what they got visually. You know what I'm saying? Let's jump into it.
What chose a spy? You know what I'm saying? Listen to good music. You know what I'm saying? That soulful music.
Took it back to the roof, took it back to the van, took it back to the north side. Papa was a rolling stone, but now I got rolling stones in the bezel. Mama at home all alone, hustling, trying to keep shit together.
Young niggas smoking on gas, I'm living too fast, my foot on the pedal. If I go back to the past, my niggas ain't know we'll be rocking Coachella.
Hey. If we turn rolling stones late to me, because we just felt like we the rolling stones. We the greatest group in the world. We the foundation to our families. We ain't never had no pop, so we feel.
This is crazy, though, too. This is at a time where Saweetie and Quavo going through it. I'm like, okay, man, look. I did a few videos to them, so it's just like, dang, that's kind of crazy. I never expected that to happen, but you know what I'm saying? Everybody been through it in this group, I feel like. The only one you ain't really heard of, you can't even say Takeoff. He been through some stuff, too. We ain't gonna get into all that, because that's just a whole nother topic. If you know, you know, you know. You know what I'm saying? But let's just watch this music video.
We
all
three fathers and we big dogs. I just came with extra cheddar. I can sit through the fuck shit. I think that my skills get better. Get better with a stick on that piece, Mandela. I'm willing to feed whoever. How can I help you?
He said, how can I help you? That's tough.
This ain't no cat, no facade. Young, rich, and black, and we gon' be the charge. We gon' I'm spending cash, no card. I'm lacking her natural ass, no fraud. If she got a fake ass, of course. Girl, ain't nothing wrong with enhancing this yours. From the back, we enjoy. 100 rack, I'ma tap with my boy. Got the clip poking out, we be
Oh my gosh. Did you hear them bars? I had to sink in real quick. I was like, okay, Quavo. With the lyrics? Offset, Takeoff about to pop off next? Yes, sir. That's what we came here to see. Okay. The way Offset carries himself is classic, y'all. He just be like, I don't know, y'all. He be in this little world just doing this thing. I don't know, you know? He be chill. That's the best thing.
Sign another deal, G6 pills, money give me chills. I make the bitch hit her knee, she kneel. I make the stick hit when I'm in the field. I make your bitch lick it up like ill. Spend 100 racks on the teeth, not a grill. Licking niggas always challenge ourselves.
This is crazy.
Develop our sound. Been a long time coming, you know what I'm saying? So it's, we mastered it. We mastered the different flows, you know what I'm saying?
Is he in there rolling him a joint too? Look at him. Look. Oh my God. Y'all see Takeoff? What's wrong with you, bro? Why are you looking like that at Quavo while you rolling some? And then you got Offset looking at Takeoff like, bro, what's wrong with you? And then Quavo trying to figure out why bro looking at him. It's a lot going on in this little cut. I hope y'all can see what I'm seeing. Like, they all looking crazy. Hey, man. Hey.
It's
project gonna be special to the culture.
Put a hole in your head, not your legs. Put my hands on her head, she a pin. M-I-G-O, nigga, that's the sick. That P.O. woman just pissed. My guts in my limo.
Oh!
I hate your bitch, she said, I chill a hollow. Ouch. I'm rich and rich like Lino.
Okay. I'll say it.
My tongue, me, go read the Bible. Should've listened, still look at the sky, though. Sip and sip and this not the Moscato.
Yes, sir. Hey. Clean. Take off. Take off. Do not like to talk, bro. He be chilling. He be chilling in his own world. He be like, look, y'all, I'm going to stay over here. Y'all be over there. He be in his own thing, you know?
You know what I mean? That's it. Well, we miss y'all. I put my heart on it. We put our heart on it. You know what I'm saying? Blood, sweat, and tears and everything.
I done been looking at the new home. Everlands with the blue stone. I'm the shit. Can't find the fit. My niggas are fridge. The rings and wrists. I retro the kicks. Ain't giving no kiss. I'm giving a dick.
You know, like you seen the goat. You think the thing about Takeoff, he's so young too. I mean, he's like what, 1 year younger than Offset, and I think 2 years younger than Quavo. But they ain't really that big of a difference, bro. But it's funny overall, cause it's just like, you know, at the end of the day, he's the youngest one. So you know how the youngest gets treated. Y'all know.
So whip out your camera, take you a pic. So when you get home, get back on your phone. Zoom in on the flick and look at the drip. She asked me to pay for the app to get lift. I told her I'm better off than you a lift. Think I'ma put all my trust in the home with no benefits. Tell her go jump off a cliff. I got 230, a cup of that purple. Put ice in my drink just to keep it on chill. Look all that talk, you ain't been in the field.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy. I need to see the music video for the one with Drake. Is it My Way or Our Way? Having Our Way. I think that's what it is. But they got a few good ones up there. I haven't memorized them all yet, so I don't know exactly what the names of them are. But I know for sure I got a handful of ones I'm going to be listening to throughout the next few weeks. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, man. This is a good album. I'm impressed and I'm happy with him.
All the way up, fire you one up, press play from the top.
Hey, Quavo, serious about it.
Culture 3, we gone.
Nah, stay here for a while, bro. We need that. We need that back here. Hey, y'all, I appreciate y'all for tuning in with today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure you give this video a like. Make sure you comment. Make sure you subscribe for more content. Your boy's out of here. I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Stay up. Peace.